Understand this, now you know that actually a complaint is a big opportunity, right? actually is an opportunity for us to fulfill the need. We are able to satisfy the need, it becomes many opportunities. The window of opportunity is open up for us to move. Now, I'd like you to do this exercise very quickly, individually. I can trust you. You don't need to space out between yourself, but you just need to focus on you. Just take a piece of blank paper, A4 paper. Focus on yourself, very quickly. You need just to do it yourself individually. Don't turn to the left, don't turn to the right. Okay? Do it by yourself. Okay? You either take a pencil or a pencil. Okay? I will let you know, I'll tell you three things you need to draw individually. Don't turn left, don't turn right. Don't look at other people. Just focus yourself. So that other people also don't see what you're drawing. Okay? Ready? I will not answer any of your questions at this time. Let me keep your curiosity first, right? Okay? On my count, I want you to draw very quickly three subjects, key objects. First, draw your TV. Second, draw an iPod. And third, a lady's shoes. TV, iPod, lady's shoes. Well, just call from your imagination, call from your memory. Lady shoes. Not men's shoes, lady shoes.
Different.
So right, you know, when you wear one thing that a lady should This one, I was many, many years ago, I think in the 90s, I was very young too. I pick up from the Time magazine. Okay, when I read about this story, it was an interview to Frank Coach by the journalist in the Time magazine. So I found out very interesting learning, which actually I will get inspired. Okay. Now, Frank Coach was interviewed by Time magazine at the time because he was in the history, US history, he's the youngest Navy general. No, for Navy, you have to go rank and file because the practical knowledge or experience means a lot before you can pick up with a high ranking, right? So he was the first youngest general in history to be in US Navy force. So when he retired, Time magazine interviewed him. What is his secret for success? Now to be the first ever Navy general. So Frank Coach, he didn't first answer the question. What he do is come back. capital change cost 20 degree. Wow. That night captain was damn angry. You know? He said that, well, perhaps they think that I'm a captain of a fisherman ship. Right? Saturday, you want to tell them, I am captain of battleship. You change cost 20 degree. This time, now they know, because they all know what? When we are better, she are loaded with better. Don't play, play. Now I got you back, don't play, play. So don't reply, no more reply. But only after some time, come back and say, hey, so that, hey, we'll reply already. Maybe they tell us they have changed cost 20 degree, right? The reply come up is actually, I am in my house. Understand from what I'm going through. Understand what I'm experiencing. That's all. What they want is just